On recent news, today is September 23 of 2020. The church containing the body of Saint Agatha was vandalized. You can see one of the photos, it was desecrated. According to local reports, the vandals broke into the church of Saint Agatha in Sicily, Italy, where the relics of Saint Agatha were, and vandalized the tabernacle. They also stole some religious artifacts and the depictions, threw the consecrated host into the floor, and destroyed the depiction of the Virgin Mary at the altar. Two persons have already been arrested in connection with the incident after some of the missing items were found in their possession.